Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about the heart valves or valves that represent